This is some nest.
I hope this is a warm enough welcome for you, insect.
Who's your landlord, Vulture? Quasimodo?
That's one heck of a doorbell Vulture's got. Must be a pain to get groceries up here.
Ah, pest! Why can't you leave me in peace?
You'll have plenty of time alone once you're in jail. Hey, Vulture! Didn't your mother ever teach you that stealing is wrong?
You're too persistent, web-slinger. These gems are insured. The only injured party here is you, in a moment. This will slow the pest down. What's it going to be, Spider-Man? A few jewels or innocent lives?
You couldn't just leave this a personal disagreement, could you, Baldy? I'll settle with Vulture after I stop that sign from collapsing.
Those people look thirsty, don't they, Spider-Man? Why don't I serve them a drink?
I think the folks down there are wet enough already. Away from me that easily. You have a lot of pep for someone your age. Down. Now's my chance to stop him for good.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Sitting duck here.
Wait.
Now, Vulture, you can't go around taking things that don't belong to you. What kind of example does it set for impressionable youngsters out there?
Come on, old-timer. Wouldn't want you falling before we can book you, right?